George Gregory was a true Columbia basketball pioneer. Only the second African-American to compete for the Lions basketball team, Gregory brought national attention to Columbia University for his excellence on the court. In his senior season of 1930-31, Gregory captained the Lions to the championship of the Eastern League with a record of 21-2 and was named First Team Helms Foundation All-America, joining Purdue University's John Wooden on the squad. By virtue of his selection, Gregory became the first African-American student athlete in the history of college basketball to be named to All-American.